So that's the blonde hair. I'm just going to trust the process and just keep going. Now, what you want to do is, you want to create contrast against the dress. So I'm going in with an emerald green velvet chair. So, going in with black, which is 935. We're going to do small circular motions on this chair. I know I normally do skin earlier, but I think we just will change it up a bit. 908. We're going with dark green. 907. Going in with 109. Back in with the 907. And then in with white. And then I want to fade it as I work my way out. Going in with the peacock again. Nine oh seven. One oh nine. Back in with 907. I'm going to burnish a bit here. In with white, just slightly though. And then back in with the 907. So in with the black. 908. Nine oh seven. 109. And then 938. And then back in with 907. And then I'm gonna blend that right in.
gonna do
some shadow work on the dress. So going in with a Copic marker, this is R32. Next we go in with R02. Thank you.
C5.
Back in with RO2. And then you want to go in with YR00. Going in with black, which is 935. Thank you. So I'm going to do background, and I'm going to do it in texture. So grabbing C7. Go in with C5. And then C3. And now C1. going in with the green. Going in with a jade green, which is 1021. So after the, say, the jade green, you want to go in with a peacock green, which is 907, and that's going to really link back and complement this color. So here it's kind of too ashy, so you want to add this color to kind of link it up. So I'm using this as like a shadow color, and this will just blend into that jade green. And so I did that grey texture background as a base, just to cool it down. So you want to go back in with that jade green, which is the 1021. Right, you're just going to blend all that out. And that gray that we put down really adds to it. It really cools it down, gives it a good base to adhere to. So let's go in with artichoke, which is 1098. I gotta fix the background. So this should have been similar, same as the way, same that we do here. going with 942. Going in with sand, which is 940. And then in with cream. 1098. 942. Just going to strengthen that yellow in there. And I'm going in with various Posca pens, highlighting where appropriate. Guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed doing that piece and following along with me. Come back next week for part 3 of this piece and stay safe. So be you, be true, and shine bright. Bye.